During his last cases, he defended anti-fascists. He was himself an anti-fascist by conviction. In this country, which defeated fascism during the Second World War, it has become dangerous to be an anti-fascist.